Hey guys, welcome back. This is the continuation of where we left off previously. So as we can remember, we ended up stumbling into this house after a long trek, and may nakita tayong dead body. So medyo it's not very inviting to go inside to the house right now, but
I can eat a horse.
I really don't want to.
This whole area looks
for
like
the story's,
for a while.
Story's sake. Let's go. Wonder what's gonna happen to us. Knock knock. Suspense.
Hello?
Oh shit.
Anybody here?
Oh my god. Hey, ito yung lalaking naka-blindfold. Don't shoot me, man. Don't shoot me.
Hey, wake up.
Don't shoot me.
Holy.
Wait!
Hold your fire!
Get back.
Okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Outsider.
What?
Thought so.
What's so funny?
Mainlander. Outsider. I don't recognize your voice. And you haven't left like the others.
God, you're creepy.
So, must be a mainlander. Someone who doesn't know any better.
My plane, I crashed in the mountains nearby.
Who's gonna laugh when you're pointing a gun at them?
I'm looking for someone who crashed with me. A friend. She might be injured.
I haven't seen her.
Listen. You maybe point that gun someplace else?
It's as if you can.
You think because my eyes are covered, I can't see you?
Oh.
Make the wrong move, say the wrong thing. You'll see how good a shot I am.
Oh.
I don't doubt it.
Yeah. If you're here, things must be worse than they thought.
Who are you?
Name's
Let's not
Mckenzie,
agitate him further.
Boy. And you are?
I had a name once. But for years, the townsfolk have called me Grey Mother.
Grey Mother?
It's own life. Such that at one point, the name becomes the thing it belongs to.
What?
And the old names fade. Can only be remembered by the young and the true.
So, I should call you...
What are you talking
about?
You
should call me Grey Mother also.
Sitting here with a rifle in your hand. You expecting trouble?
Trouble? Trouble found me.
You mean the storm?
The bad men. The bad men came.
Bad men.
Took my things.
You mean...
Tried to take my house.
The guy earlier.
They thought they were safe. Because Grey Mother can't see. They were wrong.
Who are the bad men?
The men they passed through town. The night of the storm. The night of the lights.
I'm looking for my friend. She crashed with me when my plane came down in the mountains. Do you think she could have come through and been caught by these bad men?
I can't say for sure. Is your friend a survivor?
Yes. She is.
Then there is always hope.
Where are we?
Milton. A forgotten town deep in the mountains. You're far from home.
Obviously.
Where are we on Great Bear? My plane came down in a storm, and my compass was acting funny.
I've lived here all my life. Not much use for the outside world.
Seriously? That's sad.
The old mountain towns. Now, it's almost impossible to get to. Or get out of. Only people left here are either too poor or too proud to leave.
Which are you?
I have what I need. At least I did before the bad man came. Now I'm not sure I have enough to get through the winter.
I need to find my friend, but I'll do what I can to help.
My mind is fuzzy. Some things come through so sharp, others like a dream. Let me think. Let me rest. Maybe I can pull some memories out of the fog.
Okay.
Maybe I can find something that could help you find your friend.
Are you hurt?
Bad men.
Did they hurt you?
They try to hurt you.
Everyone thinks being old means you're weak, but they underestimated Grandmother.
It seems they did. I crashed without much food or gear myself. And if these bad men cleaned you out, we're gonna need to find some food and fuel, or neither of us is gonna make it through the next few days.
So maybe you can
idea where we could find some supplies?
Lend me your gun.
The bad man took everything. And the others in town who would have helped me are gone. The ones left will have their own worries. It's up to you, outsider.
I'll do what I can, but I'll need your help.
Yeah, definitely.
There must be somewhere in town to get food, fuel, the essentials.
Or you could lend me the gun.
What about your friend? Aren't you in a hurry to find her?
Yes, I am. And I'll be looking for signs of her. But there's a lot of ground to cover. And without gear, I won't make it. So while I'm looking for supplies, you see what you can remember about the Night of the Lights, and if she might have passed through town. That way, maybe we can help each other.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan.
Grandmother can't promise she can unlock the secrets in the dark cupboards of her mind. But she'll try.
You keep calling me a mainlander. Why?
It's what you are, isn't it? From the mainland? An outsider? You don't really belong here, do you?
Okay, but you sound bitter about it.
We lost everything in the collapse. People didn't realize how dependent we'd become. Some were fine with it. Others didn't want the scraps from your table. Created deep rifts in families, communities. Scars that never healed. The mainland had become our lifeline, and it was suddenly cut. And so, we suffered.
I guess I don't know much about that history.
I'm not surprised.
What collapse are you talking
about?
You
mainlanders have always been focused on your own story. Only interested in Great Bear when it had something to give you. If you can't cut it down or dig it out of the ground, what use is it to you?
Okay. Well, any idea how I can get out of this town? I need to find help.
The old quake closed down most of the roads in and out of town. That was years ago. Blizzard just swept through town after the power went out. As for help, you won't find any out there. You're on your own.
The power seems out all over town.
The power's always been spotty here, since the quakes. No money to fix the broken stuff left behind. And nobody from the mainland seemed to care enough to do anything about it.
I'm sure someone will come and fix it.
Nobody's coming to save Milton.
How can you be so sure?
I've learned to hear the difference between something quiet and something abandoned. This goes deeper than just a stillness.
This guy reminds me of what was his name again? The guy from Bloodborne.
The last ones left to wait to notice it.
What really happened here? Seems like people were here recently. Where did they go? Why didn't they call for help or
drive out?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
Hmm.
Did anyone see a woman? Brown hair, would have had a tan jacket, a scarf with birds on it. Possibly injured.
There was an outsider woman.
Mm.
I heard her pass through. She wasn't alone.
Oh.
There were angry voices and...
Oh, that's not good.
But the storm was too loud.
Voices?
I lost the voices and I couldn't get them back.
Before, you mentioned hearing voices. Do you remember what you heard?
Memories are gray, misty. I'm trying to remember. It was windy. The blizzard was already waking up. But I heard yelling. A scream.
It's probably the bad man. Voice.
I'm not sure. The voices were thin, far. The blizzard was waking up. Soon there was only wind and darkness. I don't know. I don't remember. It's all cloudy now.
The town seems so quiet. Does anyone still live here?
Besides you.
Not many. After the earthquakes, less. After last night, even fewer.
Where did everyone go?
That I cannot say.
Why?
All I know is that I heard screams and could smell smoke for most of the night.
There was an earthquake.
You mentioned smelling smoke?
Someone came here. One of the townsfolk. Tried to convince me to leave. They said there were houses burning in the town. They said people were scared and were leaving for the coast on foot. Foolish plan. But that's what they said to do after the quakes. If there was ever another emergency, go to the coast and help will come. They wanted me to go. But I'm not ready to leave Milton.
They left you here? Alone?
I'm not alone. I have my Lily.
I have a gun.
Never mind.
I think it's the gun. Okay. What a bad ass thing to say. If she ever said it. I'm not alone. I have my gun. Okay, Grey Matter. I think I'm gonna... Alright, so it's so dark, Jesus. So where's the exit? I guess here. Where's the hatchet? Let's equip it. The Grey Mother, so this is the quest, I suppose? First aid drink. How can we equip the hatchet? So we're gonna get her firewood. Oh, it's so dark. maybe it's not a good idea to go out. Holy fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's probably a wolf. That's not good. Oh boy. God damn it, Jesus. Can I stay here? Past time, perhaps. I'll pass time. I'm hungry, Grey Mother. What can we eat? Let me just harvest this rabbit. Maybe I'll share some to you. Yes! Thanks, Grey Mother. So apparently I can do that. You're such a nice woman. Eh? You hungry? You smell that? Rabbit's cooking. It's so unsafe outside. It's so scary to get outside. So let's add firewood. So the duration is infinite. That's really good. So hot. 46 Celsius. Crafting and repair. Okay. Drying indoors. How can you dry it? Probably there's gonna be some space to put it in. Can I at least sleep? It's so dark. Okay. What are we gonna do? Probably have a bed here or two. Can you let me sleep here, Grandmother? Oh my god, it's so... Holy shit, I can't see. I can't see. Oh my god. I can't fucking see. Okay. So she has a bed upstairs. There you go. Let me borrow your place. I'm just gonna crash for the night. Well, let's sleep. There you go, it's morning. Okay, I think it's safer to get out now. Give her firewood. Holy f- There's wolves here. There's wolves here. Where's the wolf? That's the wolf. I'm not gonna go up there. Pretty dangerous. Break down that branch. We'll give Greymother. We'll give Greymother more firewood. Can I go up? What is that? Damn, I'm on edge because of that wolf. Couldn't calm down. Shelter. Oh, okay. I can hide here if I'm being chased by a wolf. Nice. Can I get inside? Nice, I can get inside. Oh. Nice. If I'm too cold, I can get inside these houses. Yeah, I know. What can you do? There's nothing. Nothing here.
I need more of that.
Take it. Is it? Yes. Nice. Mm-hmm. In a can. Managed to get myself some supplies. Let's try it with these other cabinets. Maybe we'll find something.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Of course, no one. No one is living here anymore. And I can sleep here as well.
This will come in handy.
That's nice. Okay, at least I know I can get inside the house with the rest. I don't have to be at Greymother's house. You're still hungry, man. You're not out of the woods yet. Not out of the woods yet. Try the other houses. No, I mean, seriously? Potable water of the toilet? Ah, Jesus. Ah, God damn it. Let's go here. I'll be better ready. Better be ready. Locate a hidden supply cache at the church. Nice! Okay, we'll go there later. Thanks for the info. Nothing's inside. Okay, I think we're taking the safe route. There goes the wolves again. That is not reassuring. Okay. Take more stones. Oh shit. Okay, it's chowing down something. How can we go about? How can we go about and get past that wall? We'll take the long way here, I guess. If it chases us, we're going to use a flare to scare it off. Looks like it hasn't seen us yet, though. Oh no, why can't I just vault over? This is the gas station, right? So maybe I'll get inside from here. There you go, safe for now. Let's see what we can find. Some bandages, some antibiotics. Oh, new socks. You can use that as Tinder. Can we, like, wear the socks now? I suppose you automatically wear it when you pick it up. Sige, kailangan lang natin mag-iingat.
I'll be hungry later.
Yun, pagkain. Nice. Keep it coming. Oh, pwede ako magluto. Gloves, okay. Sana may makita tayong magandang item. Nice! Water bottle! Okay, that's good. Let's keep scrounging until we get what we need. Nice. Did I wear it? Yes. Okay, good. A collapse. Okay. Leave to contain information on the Great Bear Island. Present. Okay. Okay. We'll read that later. Bridge. Yo! More soda. More soda for us. And another water bottle. Beef jerky. Yes. Real good. Okay. Okay, we're gonna take as much as we can. Let's take some more with me. Oh, I thought, oh. Guy, he almost scared me. Break it down. Break it down, yo. I'll probably have to talk to you in a bit. Windproof lantern burns lamp oil. Ah, this is very useful in the dark. What sprain? Ah, okay. I'm over encumbered. All right, let's talk.
Well, another stranger. Have you escaped the town?
Escaped the town?
What do you mean?
No, I just arrived.
Not a refugee from the highways, then. You look weary, traveler. Come.
Why do you sound like Gandalf?
Who are you?
I'm nobody. But you can call me Methuselah. I'm here to witness the passing of an age.
What do you mean, the passing?
Don't you see the signs?
These people are strange. They're like, they all turn crazy.
You seem oddly familiar, old man.
Is that right?
Yeah. And this whole place feels strange and empty.
The quakes changed everything here years ago. Great Bear's back was broken, and it's been laid low ever since.
Then what are you still doing here?
Aren't we here to witness an apocalypse of an apocalypse, you and I?
No.
No one thought the world would end this way.
But no.
How could they not have seen it?
It's probably just the storm. Power failure. I'm sure everything will be back to normal in a few days.
I'm not sure anything will.
You're probably lacking sleep, or you're probably hungry.
What is this town? I don't recall seeing it on any maps.
This is Milton. Paradise Lost. It's a town of the old world, discarded, left behind. You won't find much hope.
I need to find my friend.
I'm not sure you'll find any friends here.
Any idea why all the cars are stalled and left behind?
They all stopped running. People abandoned them. Nothing but metal coffins now.
You always this cheerful?
My heart weeps for you, stranger. My days are nearly finished. But you have to live with what remains.
I'm looking for my friend. She was with me when my plane crashed. But it looks like she must have made it out alive. Have you seen anyone pass by here?
Many people have passed.
Oh my god.
All have gone into the town. I haven't seen any come back.
I knew he's gonna say that. Okay, thank you for your time.
Go safely, and good luck to you. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Put here the extra wood. Almost full. Nice. Now, all that remains is... I'm drinking the toilet water now. Bye, rabbit. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna have to catch it. I didn't go here for nothing. I have hit you already. There you go. I need to go now. Okay, we're here. Hello, Grey Mother. I bought you something.
I just harvested for you.
Let's harvest the next rabbit. I think it's gonna be put to waste. All right. Okay, I'm done with my end of the bargain. All right, let's end the video for now, and we're gonna continue the rest of the series on the next episode, which is the third one. Thank you all for watching. Once more, my name is Captain Mike, and I'll see you again. Goodbye.